So you guys have an amazing romance on the screen. Is there anything off screen at all between you two?
Don't know much about your life. Don't know much about your world, but don't wanna be alone tonight on this planet they call Earth. You don't know about my past, and I don't have a future figured out, and maybe this is going too fast, and maybe it's not meant to last. But what do you say to taking chances? What do you say to jumping off the edge?
Sexy face.
That's a request, no question.
Can you do it?
And maybe you could show me how to try. Maybe you could take me in somewhere underneath your skin. What do you say?
I think Rob just really connected with Kristen. They had this kind of attraction and a sexual tension that was just palpable.
He was the only guy who really actually looked at me and wasn't just totally preoccupied with himself. So he was sort of perfect.
Definitely some kind of connection when we met.
That sort of thing can't really be defined. It's like, for whatever reason, you feel like you're really, like you see, not that you see something in the person that nobody else does, but it's just that when you do look at each other, that there's like a moment of like just clarity. There's just truth there. There's honesty.
Kiss me. I love you.